Ah, you here. Ah, I had a feeling you would come. Let me show you the ropes. It's safer that way. Wander in alone, and you're sure to be ripped off. I've got a feeling I'm going to win big. As long as you let me borrow some of your good luck, that is. Well, I had quite a hot hand. How did you fare? Ah, fair enough. It's about that time. Stay too long, and you never know what you'll get mixed up in.
Hey, you! Looks like you're on a roll. Want to share some of your good fortune?
Their lucky day. They didn't know what hit them. So, what do you make of the place? There's never any shortage of gamblers to take money from. Come whenever you feel like letting your hair down. See you around.
Ehre Tnö!
With this discovery, you will have access to coal in Japan. You shall never need to worry about fuel again.
You have not disappointed me. Please continue to look into this matter.
Well, speak of the devil. My friend, perhaps you would like your reward now. Truly, I am in your debt. Come now, take what you've earned. Commodore, this is my, excuse me, our friend I was telling you about. It's thanks to them we were able to secure the coal. Mark my words, your fame is about to far exceed your brother's. Now, if you'll excuse me, I have some business to attend to. Till next time.
I heard you helped Samuel out. There's no need to be so modest. I'm much obliged.
Never mind that. I remember your face, you know. No need for alarm. Your partner told me all about you. You're somewhat surprised, I'll wager. But it's true. I rescued your partner. And fear not. What is past is past. I took them with me to the States. And they're back here in Japan now.
but that's all I know. Well, if you wish to balance your ledger, I've got some work you could take on. My men seem to have got into the habit of brawling with expulsionists in port. I want it stopped. If we fought them openly, our standing with your great nation would suffer. But there need to be consequences. What do you say? Would you kindly give a taste of justice to those expulsionist thugs for me? And listen, I know you people are warriors and all, but I don't want a bloodbath. That's in nobody's interest. Should there be casualties, I fear we shall become even more unwelcome. Do what you can, you hear?
No use to lying. I saw it with my own eyes.
Just tell the truth.
Oh, look at this one. You one of their pals?
Never seen him. What do you want?
These barbarians have been terrorizing the local fishermen. And we won't stand for it. Not against our people.
You filthy liar. We were just teaching them about the good old US of A. You're just looking for excuses to pounce on us. The Commodore say that? I guess we got no choice. No more trouble. Scout's honor.
You got off easy, you sons of bitches. Bet you're all thanking your lucky stars right now.
You've got some nerve. Time to put you out of your misery!
Who is this you?
Sorry for letting you fight all of them alone.
Things have finally cooled down. You know, all them foreigners did was ask about our whaling techniques. Even said they'd show us some of their grappling moves in return. They weren't causing any trouble to no one.
That's like he says. We were just showing them some wrestling moves. Thanks for clearing that up.
My pleasure. By the by, I don't know how much good it'll do to tell you, but I heard a fellow talking with one of those expulsionist samurai. Something about persuading the court big shots to stop trading with other countries. And if that happens, those foreigners will have to leave, won't they? It just doesn't sit right with me.
Welcome! What do you need? Anything else? It'll mold to your body with use. What do you need? Anything else? You got it! What do you need? What do you need? Anything else? See you later.
What will it be? With pleasure.
Please, come again.
can I help you with? Is there anything else? Please come again.